Hello friends, and welcome to my YouTube channel Inter Public Speaking. So today we are going to make video on the topic Indian Army. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe my channel. If you like the video, hit the like button. So our mic will be in this hand and we'll do action from this hand. So let's start the video. If there is one constitution in this world which is largely impolitical, largely incorruptible, and which are delivered each time they are called, you would agree that it's Indian Army. Good morning everyone. Today, I, Tarnam Goyal of class 9th, is standing before you to deliver a speech on Indian Army. Indian Army has an extraordinary life, full of adventure, glory and pride. India has one of the most finest army in the world. They have proved their mettle in all the theatres of the world. In recent times, they went to Indochina and Korea on the mission of peace. During the last two world wars, our soldiers fought and won laurel for the British Empire. They helped to bring Hitler and his army to their knees. Wherever they were present, victory was always there. That first victory that goes to our Indian soldier is that our soldiers have never surrendered. Their motto has always been do or die. The power of Indian Army can be shown in the Indochina War for Doklam. The Indian Army has three wings: Land Force, Air Force and Navy Force. These all three forces are directly under the President of India, who is the Supreme Commander of our armed forces. Due to these armed forces are fighting on the border, we are living in peace in our homes. So, these armed forces need to be strengthened. But it is a pity that some of the leaders of the country failed to strengthen it. So, with this, I want to conclude my speech by saying that it is not only the responsibility of our Indian Army, but it is the responsibility of us also to maintain the good reputation of the country. Thank you. With this, I salute my soldiers.